Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Sunset Jay here. Today we're hopping back into Forza Horizon 5 for more of the racing. Today we're hopping into the retroactive championship for the dirt racing. And we're using a 1994 Toyota Celica. Because why not? Okay, one there, one over here, and one over there. Okay, this should be easy enough. No further ado. Let's hop right into this first race for the River Scramble, and let's see what we can get into. This is modeled after my Celica in GTA Online. Kind of just got that kind of stuff going. And it's at 700, and I'm hoping that everything goes all right. Also, I'm sorry if it kind of sounds like I'm getting sick. I don't know if I am or not, but it's so smoky where I'm at right now. Well, like, everything is faster to start, which is not the nicest looking thing. Am I just gonna have to do this with flying ability again? I think I definitely got the horsepower up here. So it is good, apparently. I could have used... GT-40. Before GT-40 is in classic rally, so I wouldn't have been able to use it. Hey, I'm in the lead at the start of the second lap, so hopefully it should be just fine. Okay, this Legacy is pretty much keeping up with me. Just barely, but I should not have got that. See, it's in this part of the lap where I actually kind of clear up a little bit of area, because I'm a person, I carry so much more speed through here. I carry so much more speed through that section. It seems like everybody else is a little bit faster throughout the rest of the lap. I'm trying to keep it as clean as possible. Doing my best not to hit a wall. I guess I have more grip off-road with these tires, so... He's catching up a little bit. It's not like the previous lap when it was right up on the button. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. That's how you save your lap time. Oh, but, and that's not. Come on. I cut that a little bit too. There we go. That worked. That's the first race over. And we'll move on to the second one. Oh, wait. Did it not look like my tires were damn near about to fall off there? Anyways. Oh, there comes the Legacy. And there go the others. I'll see you guys in the next race. Welcome to the second race, the Cordillera. I think that's what you'd call it, Cordillera Trail. Oh, they accelerate so much faster than I do, it's kind of scary. Guys behind me, or try to. That was better-ish. I want to be in the lead by a quarter of the way into the race. Okay. Well, I mean, I was, and then I wasn't. That was... Oh. That was terrible. I mean, I'm still in the race, so that was something that should not have happened in the first place. I'll just slide past you. Definitely sounds like a Subaru back there. Faster than me on the pavement, which is okay, I guess. Where it really comes in is like all the grip and stuff like that, like that I have on the dirt. But this guy, I think he's on rally tires, but he's. Then he would still be better than me on the pavement. That's probably the only way to be really close to matching me on the dirt. We don't need a spoiler. I wasn't really doing much for us anyways. So I kind of like the way this car looks with that one. I might decide to take the spoiler off. Just letting you guys know, guys, you might see that spoiler come off this car before the final race. it's just the... Oh, okay, it's just the rim. Ain't gonna look really out of round. Scary, but it's fine. And there's everybody. Okay. Two races down. One more to go. I'll see you guys in the next race.
Holy crap, that was an amazing car to win.
Welcome to the final race of Desierto Trail. I guess we'll just hold it better than the last one did. Hearing that thing would sound like a supercharger beside me, it sounds incredible. I don't mind a little bit of contact there. It's not like I'm forcing it up the way or anything. Make an exception for him though. Is that a Volkswagen? That racing team is probably pretty quick too. Okay, it doesn't help that I can't turn in properly. There we go. That racing Puma, it's probably really good under brakes, because it's just a... Yeah, it's probably got a lot of grip. No way did I get that. Okay, I mean, I guess. I shouldn't have got that. I'm not doing this as cleanly as I could, but... I'm literally just kind of... get this done. We got more corners here. And back on the road we go. Coming into the festival. Cross the thing kind of almost backwards. 2 minutes, 28 seconds. Everybody finished. And here we are at the Horizon Festival, which for my next little time trial. Oh no, that was a Nissan, I think, or the Mazda. Oh, give me a Skyline. That's all right. Okay. Well, that was fun. Just because we can. We'll end up getting a wheel spin. But I'll see you guys when we get there. And then we'll end this video. Okay, guys, let's finish up this video with a wheel spin. I want to thank you guys all for watching. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Drop a comment. That's terrible. But, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see all you guys in the next one. Sunset J is out.